Remember, guys, that in upper motor neuron lesions, there is spastic paralysis, there is exaggerated deep tendon reflexes, there is loss of superficial reflexes. Very important and characteristic point is Babinski's sign is positive. That means the plantar reflex is extensor and usually there is no atrophy of the muscles. Thanks a lot.